The morning was crying, but I had the motivation. I drifted away and steered straight ahead. Though the weatherman said there's a storm coming. Ooh, it did go fast, what a run. Yeah, the pressure is high. Smoke coming. Ooh, it did go fast. Smoke crap pointing on the radio.
We got low pressure system at a northeast. I'm still restless for the open water. Though she gives me everything I need. She asked me to stay.
child had a pretty good shot to get at least as far as their old man got. Something happened on the way to that place. They threw an American flag in our face. Oh, oh, oh. Well, I'm living here.
There are not many who remember. still survive.
Reality, and that's fine with me, 'cause I've let it slide.
Cause I'm in a... I'm in a New York State of
gonna have to put a light on Liberty. Thank you. Good evening to you, Syracuse. Okay, you made it. You made it. Well, I want to thank you for schlepping out here tonight with the snow and everything. It's good to be back in the great state of New York. I know, yeah, we got a bunch of people way back there in China. How you doing back there, all the way back there? Let's see, the two songs we just did, that's from an old album called Turnstiles. It goes back to 1976. I do one more song off of that album. This is called Angry Young Man. Thank you.
So we sit home with his back to the wall. He's proud of the scars and the battle he's lost. He's suffering the blades as he hangs on his cross. He likes to be known as the angry young man. In the back, he's a misunderstood. So nothing to know is intention to good. Sits in a room with a lock on the door, with the guns in his bed and laid out on the floor. He likes to be known as the angry young man.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is from an album called The Stranger.
look so nice after so much time. You remember those days hanging out in the village green? The engineer boots and the jackets and tight blue jeans. We're driving down in the bottom west side of New Orleans. Cold beer, hot lights, my sweet romance of today. Steadies and the king and the queen of the prom, riding around with the car top down and the radio on. Nobody looked any finer. Always far ahead at the Parkway Diner. We never knew we could want more than that out of life. Surely Brenda and Eddie would always know how to survive. Still going steady in the summer of 75, when they decided to marry to be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy. Brenda, you know that you're much too lazy, and Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were with Brenda and Eddie goodbye.
Thank you. That's Mark Rivera from Brooklyn on the saxophone. This next song is from the new album. This is about it's about some people out near where I live, out on the East End of Long Island. These people are the fishing families. They're kind of getting squeezed out of being able to make a living anymore. And I kind of hate to see them disappear, because where I grew up, it used to be an island. And I hope it still can stay an island. I hope a lot of you's here to study in law, finish with your courses quick, and all become lawyers and politicians and help these people out if you can. This is called the Downeaster, Alexa.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you. That's Mindy Johnston on the violin.
tell you what it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let me introduce the guy who's playing the keyboards up here. He's playing synthesizers and all kinds of stuff. That's Jeff Jacobs. This next song is about a guy I met when I went over to the Soviet Union a few years ago. And really, when you think about what's going on, there's been some amazing things happening recently in Eastern Europe. And but for me, the Cold War ended a few years ago back in Leningrad.
Time. Scott.
sent to some red army town. Served out his time, became a circus clown. The greatest happiness he ever found was making Russian children laugh. Children
some people stay far away from the door.
If there's a chance of it opening up, they hear a voice in the hall outside and hope that it just passes by.
Some people live with the fear of a touch and the anger of having been a fool. They will not listen to anyone, so nobody tells them a lie. I know you're only protecting yourself. I know you're thinking of somebody else, someone who hurt you, but I'm not above making up for the love and denying you could ever feel. I'm not above doing anything to restore your faith if I can. Some people see through the eyes of the old before they ever get a look at the young. I'm only willing to hear you cry because I am an innocent man. Say they will never believe another promise they hear in the dark, because
cause they only remember too well. They heard somebody tell them before. Some people sleep all alone every night instead of taking a lover to bed. Some people find that it's easier to hate than to wait anymore. I know you don't wanna hear what I say. I know you're gonna keep turning away. I've been there, and if I can survive, I can keep you alive. Not if I'm going through it again. I'm not above being cool for a while. If you're cruel to me, I'll understand. Some people run from a possible fight. Some people figure they can never win. And although this is a fight, I can lose the accused. That's your decision, but I'm not below anybody I know. If there's a chance of resurrecting a love, I'm not above going back to the start to find out where the heartache he got. Some people hope for a miracle cure. Some people just accept the world as it is. I'm not willing to lay down and die because I am an innocent man. An innocent man. Yeah, yeah. An innocent man.
Thank you. gruesome house to Two Canal Street. A misfit, a rebel. See the winos talking themselves. Well, I can't understand. Why is it every time I go out, I always seem to get into some kind of trouble? Must have made an impression on somebody north that has to run south of the land.
Thank you.
the drums, Liberty DeVito.
Shameless, shameless, I'm the man you be. Do the thing I'm told to do.
Thank you. That's Crystal Taliaferro on the vocals and percussion and saxophone.
We are on and on and on and on and on. I was in the wrong key. But it feels so good to me, yeah. Now wait a minute. You know you made me want to shout. Hold my hand, but don't get my heels back. Hold my arms back. Come on now, come on now, come on now, come on now, come on now. Whoa. Do you remember Susie Rubop? You used to be 9 years old.
We have some toga people with us tonight. Come on over. The turtle? You gonna do the turtle for us? Okay. Soccer friend. Chainsaw. He's gonna do the turtle.
Come on now.
turn out the lights. Don't try to say we
Thank you. We'll see you. Thank you very much.
The curry maze overthink and little passions. Perignon in your hand and a spoon up your nose. Ooh, and when you wake up in the morning with your head on fire, dying too bloody to see, you go on a cry and you call it the dawn, but it just me. Because you had to be a big shot.
Thank you. We'll see you. Thank you. busting your hump and getting those tickets. Do whatever it is you had to do to get here in that snowstorm. Some of you parked your car God knows where. You had to take some stupid bus to get here. You're gonna have to go out and catch that same stupid bus back to that lonely parking lot. Now if you're driving, don't drink. And if you're drinking, don't drive. Do what I do. Go home in a nice big limousine. Whatever you do, keep on keeping the faith.
Saturday, a regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
Complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La la la, la, la.
John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or the light of his smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. Who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with Dave, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. Well, the waitress is practicing politics as the businessman slowly gets stoned.
Thank you. Good night, Syracuse. Don't take any shit from anybody.